Hive, sweet hive. I'm finally here.
Aww, a new hatchling. Hi, little one. What's your name? Great. Well, first things first. Let's teach you to fly like a bee. Go on. Let's get those wings moving. Wow, that was something. Now get to the construction room. Look for the golden markers. They always show the way. We have a special place where you can learn how to be a bee. Just fly through this crack. To be a real bee, you must learn to collect pollen.
Thank you.
filled with different flowers, which our vision sees in different colors. Common flowers are white, uncommon are green, rare are yellow, epic flowers are red. And sometimes you can find a purple, legendary flower. Now, can you find me 4 epic flowers? We use Beetro as a power-up to fly faster. Try it out. You'll feel like a rocket.
Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive.
Okay, one last thing. A proper bee knows how to deposit her collected pollen. Go on, give it a try. You're all set now. Follow the tunnel to return to the hive. Thank you.
job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. I know all the basics. I'm ready to start on my new tasks. First, I should visit Mom. I mean, the Queen.
Well, you must be very eager to get to work.
I am, but I don't know what I should be doing.
There are many different jobs in the hive. Scouts, guards, nannies, but most of us are honeybees, like me.
Wow, I get to choose my job?
Oh no, silly. The Queen decides. You must go see her.
Approach our queen.
Hush, my guards. Let my newest child approach me. Well, little one, you are a honeybee now. Fly forth into the world, collect pollen for the hive.
I used to be a honeybee like you.
But then she took a wasp sting in the knee.
About traffic, I need to be more careful. All right, let's gather some pollen. Good job, me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. There is a bee over there, and she doesn't look well. I should see if I can help her. before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. Hello? Are you all right? Do you need help getting back to the hive?
Oh, what? I don't feel so good. Everything is spinning. You leave me alone.
Wait! I want to help you!
I feel really funny. My hive! Where is my hive?
Stop! Slow down!
I'm scared. What's happening to me?
Hey, come back!
Go away! I need to find my hive.
I want to help you.
I feel really funny. My hive. Where is my hive?
Stop! Slow down!
I feel really funny. My hive. Where is my hive?
I want to help you!
I feel really funny. My hive. Where is my hive?
You nosy little bee! pay for disturbing my meal!
Oh, yeah? We'll see.
Piece of a rotten apple. It tasted really funny. Oh, I feel so sick.
Don't worry, they'll help you back in the hive. We're all family, after all.
Thank you.
It's a good day's work. Time to go home. Wow, I have so much pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. Oh, humans. They've never come this close before. What do they want with our tree? Me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive.
Humans are trying to destroy our tree!
They give up for now, but they will be back soon to take away our home.
Not be afraid. From this day on, all of the scouts, but only them, are obliged to search for a new place for us to live. As for the rest, get back to your duties.
Pollen is raining from my legs. Back to work. We still need more epic pollen for the winter. But epic pollen is hard to find. It may be time to visit our library. Places with good pollen. I should go outside and check them out. Thank you.
I saw you in the library! Come, let me tell you something! We're looking for epic pollen, right? You should try the zoo! There is a nice lady there with amazing flowers! I will dance to show you how to get there!
Head to the zoo right away.
May the pollen be with you!
To everyone.
Oh, really? We'll see about that.
But the wasps will be back.
Thank you.
horrible, scary things. They lay eggs like us. But their larvae don't eat honey. They eat bees. Now those are big animals. If the old bee was right, I should be getting close now. What a beautiful place! So many animals and humans. But I must focus and find the flower lady. I can smell some very rare flowers. Oh yes, that is good pollen. But I will need more than that. There are other bees around. Maybe they can point me in the right direction. Hey, do you know any rare flowers around here?
Sure, wanna race? If you catch me, I'll tell you about the flowers.
You got me. There are really epic flowers in the tropic zone.
Thank you.
Good luck, and listen. There are many fast bees around the park. If you're up for a challenge, they'll be happy to race ya.
Shh. So much pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. Oh no! What's happened to our tree? The humans must have cut off its branches. Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive.
Thank you.
Well, I guess it's back to work then.
Stockpiles are still low. We must gather a lot more before the winter.
Winter is coming. Winter is coming. It's only midsummer.
Oh, you must be so young and inexperienced to talk like that. When summer ends, flowers end too. Trust me, winter is closer than you think.
Well, I guess it's back to work then. That's a lot of pollen I've collected. Wow.
Good work, yes, but we still need more.
More? Wow, my wings will fall off.
What's up?
How much pollen must I collect before I can do something more important? Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. so much pollen. Oh, my poor wings.
Don't worry about your wings. Just go get more pollen.
Even more? Oh, well.
Well, well, what do we have here?
Oh no!
A hornet! We're doomed!
That's right, little bee. You are doomed. I will crush all of you. Your honey will be mine.
Warn our queen. I will hold him off for as long as I can.
You wish to fight me? Your resistance is futile.
You shall not pass.
Silly little bee. You cannot stop me. Is this?
Get out! Sisters, attack!
No! This is not over! I'll be back!
Well done, my child! A hornet alone is hard, but together we can always triumph.
And so the days went on, and winter got ever closer.
Look at those lazy bees. They never stop gossiping. But they seem scared. I wonder what's up.
Always work to do, right?
I heard another scout went missing. Eaten by a frog, she was.
It's terrible. Scouting is so dangerous. And we've lost so many in the hornet attack, too. I don't think there are enough scouts to do their job.
I think they should check the amusement park. It's dangerous, but there are bound to be good hive spots there.
Maybe I can help. I should ask the queen. Your Majesty, I've heard we've lost another scout. Is it true?
Unfortunately, yes. This has been a difficult season for us.
Please, Mother, let me help. I will go and check this place called the amusement park.
No.
But why? I could help.
The amusement park? It is a place far too dangerous for a youngling like you. Besides, you have your own work to do. You must collect pollen for us.
Of course. I shall do as you order, my queen.
I do not care for being consistently bothered by a worker bee. Everyone has their duties.
Pollen. Any bee can collect pollen. I wish I could do something more important.
Thank you. What's up?
And I'm not a youngling. I'm almost 2 weeks old. How much pollen must I collect before I can do something more important? What are you waiting for? You are full of pollen. You can return it to the hive.
I know, but there is a glorious flower nearby. Can you collect the pollen from it?
Of course, I'll do that for you.
Now you know the way. Good luck!
I'm not a youngling. I'm almost 2 weeks old. How much pollen must I collect before I can do something more important? What's the point of collecting pollen if we're going to abandon our hive? We can't take it all with us anyway. Pollen? Ugh, I'm a bee. I love pollen, but I wish I could look for a new hive. I know. I'll talk to Alice. She's wise. After all, she's a whole week older than me. Pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive.
Hi! Oh, what's wrong? You look sad.
I'm fed up with pollen. I wanted to help in the search for a new hive, but the queen won't let me.
You must be so upset. But I know just what will cheer you up. Follow me, and watch out for that wind.
Yeah, that's right, little bee. And now you're gonna get it.
You show her, my apprentice.
Safer place. Oh dear, this is the amusement park. I didn't mean to disobey orders. But since I'm here anyway, I'm sure it won't hurt to check this place out. Too fast. I need to look for a better place. Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. I'd better look for something else.
what is your business here? This is no place for a pollen gatherer.
I was racing with Alice and somehow I got here. So I thought that since I'm here, I might as well look around for a new hive.
Unacceptable. You've disobeyed the queen. Each bee must do her job. You get back to gathering pollen right now. If I see you here again, I will report you.
I haven't found a place for a new hive. And got told off by a scout. I should get some rare flowers to make up for it. And I know just where to start looking. That's the place I was looking for. Flowers. Time to go back to the hive. Wow, I have so much pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive.
Hey, can you help me? Some nasty nasty kid is destroying our flowers!
A human? How rude! Well, I'll chase him away.
Thanks!
Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Is raining from my legs. Run and never come back. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Bees are restless. I wonder what's upset them so much. Hey, Skylar, what's going on? Are the humans cutting our tree again?
No, but three young bees have gone missing. Foolish kids. They went into the cave under the hive. It's such a dangerous place. No bee ever goes there. Who will bring them back?
I finally found you, Pat.
I'm so scared. These tunnels are so big. I want to go home.
Be brave. I will show you the way.
Some bee must do something.
Some bee must do something. Down there.
Here.
Quinn, here you are. You really had us scared.
I'm sorry. I'll never go into the caves again.
I'm glad you've learned your lesson. Come, I'll show you the way out. Here you are, Frankie. Everyone's been worried about you.
I'm lost. I don't know how to get back to the hive.
Tell me by dancing how you got here, and I will show you the way back.
Thank you.
Yet the joy did not last for long. Soon, with cold gusts of northern winds, came the winter. The time of frost is always harsh.
But here in the hive, we are safe and warm. We have gathered plenty of food. And we cluster together to keep ourselves warm. This is how we survive the winter. As a family. Something woke us up. It's night already, but it's bright in the hive. In danger?
Some strange flying thing. I've never seen anything like it. The humans! They must be back to destroy our tree!
Humans? I don't hear their noisy machines. I'm sure there's an explanation. I'll go outside and check it out. What is this strange light?
Thank you.
Whoa, the owl just grabbed that. Whatever it is. Follow that owl! Poor thing, it must be so scared. She's let go. Looks like it's not hurt. I guess owls don't eat strange light. Huh, I'll catch you this time. It's an artificial bee drone.
them about space bees and no bee ever believed me.
You made it back. What did you find out there?
There's nothing to be afraid of. It was just an artificial bee.
An artificial bee? Wow!
It helps with pollination. I saw it. I'm dyed. It's not safe here. It's gonna collapse. It's shaking again. Oh no, the queen.
Last long. We have to find a new home. Now go, and do not come back until you find the right place for our hive. May the wind be at your back. We will need every pair of wings. I should punish you for eavesdropping.
Let me help.
You are too young. You would not even know where to look.
There can be a hint in the library. And you said we needed every pair of wings.
The Hive Archives. That might be a good call. So be it! Go, little bee. Search the archives.
Keeping busy?
The Hive Library is filled with wisdom of past generations. Maybe I will find something useful in these hexagons. This bully's a real pest, but he never shows up near the water. Ah, I remember other bees talking about this. A good place with many rare flowers.
work to do, right?
Our hive needs to be well sheltered for winter time. There are often good spots near human buildings. I've got it, the place called the boathouse. I think I'll find something there.
I was flying past a human place once, and there was a spinning thing, and it sucked me in!
Oh, hi.
Boathouse. It's so big. I'm sure I'll find a new home for us out there. Here, I should look for good flowers nearby.
Nice flowers here. Now to find a good place for a hive. There are no trees big enough, but what about those rocks? Sometimes there are big cracks. Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. Shame, no holes or cracks. But those bushes could be a good spot, too.
Is wasp turf, and wasps don't share.
You don't scare me, you selfish wasp. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Too close to the ground. All right, I need a better view of the area. Let's try flying higher. What a view! Say, maybe inside the boathouse. Let's fly over. Oh, in the middle. Looks safe and cozy. Into that machine. Where am I?
This is not good.
I need to get back outside, now. All right, think. How do I get out of here? When in doubt, ask the locals. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. Hello? Excuse me?
Whoa! A pollen eater! Dude, this has got to be the worst place for you.
Well, yes. Do you know a way out?
That's cool, dude. I'll give you the tour. Follow me. Slow down? Dude, I'm too young to get smacked by a human. They really don't like us. We stink, you know. Don't ask what we eat. Thrill ride. Just chill. I'll show you where to go. This is it, dude. This is the place.
What? Down there?
Don't worry, dude. It's safe. Just remember, if the smell gets too strong, don't breathe it in. And you're welcome, dude.
Right. Thanks, I think. Ugh, he wasn't kidding about the smell. It's actually getting worse. Ugh. Okay, it's clearing up. Must be close now. Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. Phew, I thought that would never end. Well, so I should keep looking around the boathouse. Hold on, there is a hole up there in that roof. Let's check it out. Is raining from my legs. Oh yes, this place is huge. It's quiet and too high up for humans. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. The queen could live here. We could place the library over here. Yes, yes, this place is perfect. A good hive, good food, many great flowers around. I must report this immediately. Oh, hey! Wait, you're not from our hive?
No, but I am from this hive. Buzz off. We are moving in.
Not a chance. We found this place first. It's ours.
Bye.
All right. We didn't need a new hive anyway.
Ha! Buzz off indeed. But I'd better hurry before someone else shows up. And it's almost noon. It's getting so hot. Wow, I have so much pollen. Before I gather more, I have to take this stuff back to the hive. This heat is exhausting. I really should land and wait in the grass. But my news is so urgent. I must hurry back to the hive. Job me. I've gathered tons of pollen. Time to take it back to the hive. Is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. It's so good. I think this human saved my life. Wow. Who would imagine a human could actually be useful? So what was I doing before I fainted? Oh, yes, the queen. Quickly, back to the hive.
pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive.
Keeping busy, huh?
I found the perfect place for a hive. Safe from humans, warm and comfy. We could move in right now.
Your Majesty, Your Majesty! Humans are destroying our hive! What should we do?
Well, I hope you are right about this new place. Anyway, we have no choice. For the scouts. Show them the way to the new hive.
Quickly, no time to lose. Simple enough. Let's get ready to leave.
The smoke is getting thicker and thicker, and
thanks. I'll take this lava from you.
Quickly, no time to lose.
Thank you.
Let me take this larva from you.
Evacuate! Evacuate!
The smoke is so thick, I can't fly anymore.
I'll take this larva from you.
Quickly, no time to lose.
Leave this larva with me, and go save the last one.
Evacuate! Evacuate!
We got all the larvae! Time to escape!
I remember that day. It felt so cold and dark. The new place infused us with new energy. We worked hard. And before we knew it, back home. Many days have passed since then. Some grim and scary. Others sunny and lavish. Or simply beautiful. But I know now that no matter what sky we will find ourselves under, the warmth of my close ones will keep me safe. This is how we survived.
You are a hero!
Wow!
Tell it again!
Maybe another time. Now it's time to collect pollen. Because we can never have too much honey.